Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we're going to be making a guitar out of a cereal box. So let's just start. What are we going to be needing? A cereal box, a water bottle, tape, some rubber bands, and some scissors, and pencil, pen, Sharpie, marker, anything. So first, I'm just going to trace out a circle from the guitar. Big. Okay. It's a horrible circle, but that's alright. If you could see it, though, right there. So now we're just going to cut it open. So this is how I'm going to cut mine open, stabbing it. I got through. Now I'm just gonna cut. I so try to cut with these scissors. So I'm gonna get to the one. Okay, now I'm just gonna try to cut it in circles. The best circle. This is how it looks right now. Now, where did that Sharpie go? Now, it's gonna draw like little circles. I have six bands if I have enough. I have six circles on the bottom. That one doesn't count. And then now I'm gonna draw six circles on the top. So, okay, this is going to be pretty hard. Now when you have that, your cereal box already open, you could just tape it back together. That's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm going to tape it back together from the sides. Ah, this tape is so sticky. Let's just cut a piece first. It's sticking to the... Oh no. Just rip that piece. Okay. I'm just going to tape it right here. Now I'm going to tape it on this side. Next, we're gonna make a circle for the water bottle. We got the Sharpie goal again. Found it. Okay, now we're just gonna do a little hole. I'm gonna trace it. What is coming out? I tried this. Okay. Okay, we're gonna open it. I'm not gonna spray this water on top of it now. Oh, great. There you go. Making the holes. And now I'm just gonna cut the rubber bands. There we go. Okay. There we go. And then there we go. So all of them are cut like this. Now I'm just gonna lay them out. Let's just put this bit. Okay, there we go. Let's do the blue next. And start right there. And get the tape that I put it in. And, oh, yes. I just need the other side. No! No! Difficult here, having some difficulties here. The wrong way. Today's video. I hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed it. Toodles!